Here we go. This is your UMP feature of the night, Southern Dirt Track Report. It's Artie, and we are here at LA 36 B-Way. It's about 62 degrees outside right now. A little chilly, but a beautiful Saturday night, and here we go. Caution is out. Caution out. Bad start of the race, should we say. And we are going to go back, and we're going to start this thing all over again. All right, caution goes to Brian Foy, the 7 car. Jumping the start was the call.
Don't close your eyes, watch them over.
Here we go, complete restart here. Here we go. After the caution called on number 37, Wallace, we're going back green. got cautions back here. We got cars all over the place. What a move there. Davis jumps into the lead there.
One lap to go.
Can he hold on to this lead? We're going to find out. Here we go on a restart. Three car gets his spot back. 14 Davis. Has to go back to second. Allen Hot Rod Gray in a bad spot there. All right, here we go on a restart. Caution will be charged to the 14, Davis. He has to go to rear of the field. Green, white, checkered finish right here. LA 36 Speedway. It's about 60 degrees, it's freezing. Here we go. Is your UMP feature of the night.
My goodness. Alice